I had a dream last night. We drove out to see Las Vegas. We lost ourselves in the bright lights. I wish you could have seen us. Less Than Romantics came out 10 years ago, and we're about to go on this tour. And, you know, that album was really important for us. It was our first full-length album as a band. And then, as you know, we've all been in bands before this and had played a lot of shows and a lot of tours, and we'd never recorded a full-length album before. So this was kind of the dream, you know, to be signed to a label and to have the budget to go into a studio with a producer and record a full-length album and have it really taken seriously and everything. So it was great. You know, we were a lot younger and very naive in a lot of ways, but we've been pretty much on the road for, you know, 10 years since we since we put out that album, and we never thought we'd still be here now, 10 years later, able to go back and even do an anniversary tour. So it's pretty incredible.
You forget too, like, how crazy green we were going into that record. Yeah. Putting yourself back in that space, it just was such a surreal experience.
I have a Ford Flex that I drive, and it's a great car. My family loves it.
And your car before that.
My dad always had a F-150 ever since, you know, I was little. I grew up and he had an F-150, and then he would get the next model and the next model. You know, I can remember riding around young, flipping through the radio station and
the old Ford
truck. F-150, yeah.
We played Kansas City quite a bit throughout the years. It's a great place. Yeah, Kansas City's great. There's been a lot of good shows. We're very happy and very grateful to still be here after all this time. But I think we all realize how lucky we are. It's always fun. It's what we set out to do when we were, you know, teenagers and played shows just because we loved playing shows. Still at this point, it's really amazing. So Jamie All Over.
Hopping in that F-150, going down to California.
Jamie Oliver's about a dream where everything's just going right, basically. You know, you're with this girl and everything's just sort of like a perfect dream, right? And then you wake up, you know.
You're naked and alone and afraid.
And you want to go back.